Hey everyone, so today I thought I would take a break from my series of critical role character portraits and do a simpler Manny inspired by the show. The result was these quick and easy nails featuring the Critical Role logo and some D20s. I know I've already done a bunch of Critical Role Mannies, but if any of you aren't familiar with the show, it's a web series where a bunch of super talented voice actors play Dungeons & Dragons, and it's honestly incredible, so I'd definitely recommend giving it a try if you haven't seen it. So anyway, for these nails, I started by applying a base coat and white polish to all of my nails. I then began painting the logo on my pointer fingernail using a detail brush and black acrylic paint. I started with the inner lettering since the outer design revolves around the words. Once I got to the T, I just painted a very faint general outline since the design is a sword that continues into the next line of text, and I knew I would have to come back to add to it later. I then finished the lettering of the first line before moving on. Once I had finished that, I extended part of the sword down a bit more before moving on to the next line of text. I started with the O, which wraps around the middle of the sword, and then added the rest of the letters on both sides. I then began painting the lines that make up the die encompassing the text. I just painted the lines very faintly in case they weren't lining up properly and needed to be fixed later. Once I got to the bottom of the die, I painted a line across the bottom of the text and added two other sides to create a triangle. I was then able to finish painting the blade of the sword and complete the logo. On the rest of my nails, I painted 8 D20s starting with a center triangle, followed by 3 other triangles extending from each side. I then added a line from the topmost point of the original triangle and created 2 new triangles to complete the top edges of the die. For the rest of the D20, I added a line from each other point of the first triangle and connected all of the sides to form the last shapes. After I had outlined all of the dice, I filled each in with a different color to represent all of the original Vox Machina members. I then used black to repaint all of the lines on the D20s and added tiny numbers on each side using white for the darker dice and black for the lighter colored ones. I felt that the nails looked a little bare as is, so I also ended up using black paint to add a quote from the finale of the campaign in some of the blank spaces. Finally, I sealed all of my nails with a coat of matte top coat. I ended up loving these nails way more than I thought I would, so I hope you all enjoyed watching me paint them. If you want to see more Critical Role inspired Mannies, check out my Critical Role playlist where I'm currently working through painting all the Vox Machina members.